My dude!
Yeah!
I got a beetle. Oh. I like these things because they make you fast.
Wow!
Oh. Can I sell this guy? Sell him all this garbage, I guess.
Yay!
Here, take this fish that I found. A half-eaten fish. Can have these ones too. I don't know if I have. I think I have the winter clothes already. I don't know what I need money for. Let's get rid of this, I guess. I never use these. Wow. These are the most useless things ever. These white things.
Wow. Oh,
what do you call these things? Opals. They're like good for nothing except for like selling.
Wow. Wow.
I mean, I don't think you can cook anything with them, but there's a use for them, please let me know. Alright, we're done talking to you. Looks like I did that already. More bananas! I could just collect bananas all day long. Let's see if there's anything in here for us. Ooh, some slicey mushrooms. Razor shrooms. Whoa, gotta get out of here. A nice shield. Not sure where to go. I'll get a better view from here. I gotta do the lizard still, so. Oh, you know what? I have not gotten this Yahaha over here. I don't think I had the longbow when I came here last time. The bridge. You did. Oh, I killed a squirrel. What? Oh, man. It's down there. Arrows and a bow. Oh, ting! Oh, what? What? Get! Can you recover from that? Oh, he's laughing at me. Three of them? I don't even know if that's worth my three arrows. Man, this guy's irritating. One, two, got to shoot a little bit above it, right? No. Boing. I am satisfied with that. Can't believe I killed a squirrel. Now I'm just this terrible person. May as well just go with it. Let's attack everyone. Why is that thing? Is there a shrine nearby here? I don't feel like going over there. Get stuck in the water. Lightning storm. Oh, run faster. I don't want to be in a lightning storm, man. Gotta change my clothes. Ooh. Okay, I gotta get back on task here. Since they're gonna force me out of the area anyway. I gotta build up my, I gotta do some shrines. So we get some stamina. Some hearts, then we'll do the camel stage, unlock the DLC after we kill Ganon. And then do the one hit obliterator. You guys remember that one? And then there's like a trial of the sword. I need hearts though and stuff for that, so. Gotta go to the Shaiuta Shrine. That's how you say it. Let's do this, man. Do all the shrines. Halt the tilts. Oh yeah, this is the freeze. This is the freeze. There's nothing in there. It's like a cheap five bow or something, if I remember correctly. What if I could, like... Whatever, I got the plus, it's faster. Go! Oh, weird, you can hear that. Like he's in a big room. Wow, there's... They did everything for this game to be as real as possible. Sort of. Go, Link! Later on, I'm gonna fight that guy right there. He's the fifth shrine. There's five... The shrine. Dungeon. There's like five dungeons in this game total. One of them's locked under DLC. Oh, Master Mode, though. I don't know if I want to do the Trial of the Sword in Master Mode. I don't even think I could pass it in the normal one. That was, like, crazy, where you got to go through all these floors, and at the last floor, last few floors are just loaded with, like, Lynels and everything. Everything. Everybody's coming at you all at once. It's terrifying. Oh, mushroom. Iron shroom. I thought it was the razor one. Okay, so I'm just gonna hop, skip, and a jump over here. Hop, skip.